Who the fuck is
Bingo.
That?
That's it, yeah?
Something like that.
You guys going on a date for me. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
What are you doing, man? This nigga got my ex.
Hey, boy, ain't no fucking way, boy. Boy, ain't no way, boy. Boy, ain't no way, boy.
This nigga got my ex on his dog screen. You got her. You got a sock, man?
Uh-huh.
You got a sock, bro? What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Drippy. I'm back when I'm today with.
Oh, he's waiting. Your boy Brian, feel me? This guy's my channel on the road to 2000. I'm almost there. Get my boy to 2002. You feel me? On. We coming up. No cap.
Oh. We got mukbang too.
Today we eating fries and dicks.
You're fucking gay. Today we got buffalo wild wings. I got. Barbecue chicken, right? Feel me? And I got some spicy chicken.
That shit look nasty.
You look stupid as fuck. And then I got French fries. You know, you can't forget the ketchup in the mayo. You know what I'm saying? Can't go wrong with it. What you got, bro?
So I got fries. And what the fuck? I got fries and I got some real wings. It's called honey barbecue. Real nigga wings. But they gave me mad fucking drums when I eat flats, nigga.
I fuck with drums, bro.
Yo, I'll trade you drums for flats.
Chill out.
With the honey barbecue.
Nah, fuck, yeah, I got you.
I like drums.
Drums are the best, bro.
I hate them.
You're
bro.
So dumb, bro. Like that ass, drums are the best. No cap. Hands down.
And you got more flats. You see what I mean, bro? VTV.
One? Yeah. Check one more flats. Yeah, that's it. Alright. No, chill out. Chill out.
Nah, I'm giving you an extra.
For free?
Yeah.
Nah, you, alright, good luck. That's my dog. That's my dog. Alright,
bro.
Yeah, I need
a napkin.
I got you. Oh, my car's always ready, bro. But
yo, start the discussion, though. Like, what are we talking about? Right.
This question's for you. For you and I. For everybody in general. For everyone. In general. You know why? So. You think. The girl you're talking to. Like in general. You're saying this go for everybody. It go for me. It go for you guys. You think the girl you talk to. Is only talking to you. Or the girl you talk. Yeah, the girl you're talking to. Is only talking to you. For example,
well, I'm not.
If you guys want to get into a relationship,
I'm not like, really talking to somebody though.
No, it's but like, I'm saying, like in general, bro, what you think?
It's like complicated.
But I'm saying, what you think?
Nah.
If you were talking to a girl right now, right?
Yeah, she is.
If you were talking to a girl right now,
I think she is. I think.
Let me finish my question, bro. So, if you're talking to a girl right now, right? She's like your crush. Right?
Mm-hmm. Man, for my car is full. Keep going though.
She's like your crush.
Yeah.
So. You think. You're the only boy she's talking to.
Mm-mm.
Why you think that?
Cause it's DTV. Especially if they're from Providence.
Damn.
Definitely.
See me? You know what I think? So, if I'm talking to a girl, right?
Mm-hmm.
I do not think she's... I'm the only person she's talking to at the moment. You know why?
Why?
She's probably... This is in general. I'm not talking about anyone in this video or anyone I'm talking to, you know? I'm just saying in general that what I think. Because... Girls, I think if I was talking to them, they're talking to another person because you just want to see who's better for them, who fit them, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Like the personality and shit. That's what I think. But not, this goes for girls too. If you girls are talking to a boy, you think you're the only one that they're talking to? Or they're talking to another female, comment below. You know what I'm saying? So, I go for both sides. You know what I'm saying? This chicken is hitting, bro. So you still have... You didn't finish, bro.
I'm telling you, like, yeah, I like, yeah, texting another boy, yeah, because, you know, like, it ain't nothing serious, so.
Well, that's fucked up. The whole time, you're probably thinking you're the only nigga texting her, though.
No, I know I'm not, though.
But I'm saying, like, the whole time, that shit, does that shit hurt, bro?
Not yet, hell yeah. If it was real, if that really did happen to me, yes, that shit would hurt. I'm not saying, I'm saying in general, I'm not saying, like, I don't talk to nobody.
No.
I don't talk to nobody. It's like, complicated, you know?
Guys, this drink is not bad. I like it. But the chicken is busting. Yeah, bro. Like, nowadays, you can't trust girls like that. You think you can trust girls?
Mm-mm.
Cause it's kind of hard, man. It go both ways, man. Girls don't trust niggas. Niggas don't trust females. It's crazy how things work. So crazy. What the fuck? Yeah, you nigga, you haven't eaten once. Chicken, man. Yeah. Right. This chicken is busted. What do you want to talk about, nigga?
Alright, if.
Go ahead, I have some questions. Who the fuck is
Bingo.
That? That's it, yeah?
Something like that.
What were you gonna ask?
I'm gonna say. So. Would you?
Well.
Where's one place? Like, where's the, like, the go-to place when you want to take a girl on a date?
See? Me? Yeah. Like, if I want to take a girl on a date that I really fuck with her, like, I want her, I want to start a relationship, the place I'll take her, like, a 4-star, 5-star restaurant on this spot. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That way, we can eat good food. And get to know each other more. You know what I'm saying? What about you, bro?
I hate eating in front of the camera. I'm more of like a fun type of date. Like, I don't really like... Like, yeah, obviously you gotta take your girl out to eat and shit, but like, I'm more like... oh, let's go
arcade.
Let's go
shit
arcade
like
and shit. Yeah, go cards.
That's not bad, food, right. But I think that like not the first time you guys start dating. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That's like second time you guys go on a date for me. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
What are you doing, man?
Hey, boy, ain't no fucking way, boy. Boy, ain't no way, boy.
This nigga got my ex. This nigga got my ex on his lock screen. You got her. You gonna suck, man?
Uh-huh.
You gonna suck, bro?
I didn't know that was your ex, though.
Is that me, your ex? That's my ex, bro.
That's not your ex.
Nigga, this is my ex. Why you got my ex in your lock screen?
You're lying.
You guys are talking?
Huh?
You guys are talking?
Yeah.
You're talking to my ex?
Dude, I told you that. That's the guy I was talking about when you asked me.
Bro,
I was saying it's complicated.
You're my boy. You're talking to my ex, bro. How does that work?
That's not
bro?
Your ex.
That's my ex, bro.
Nah, because, bro, I would have known, nigga. She would have told me.
She didn't tell you?
No.
Yeah, that's my ex. You knew this from the start, bro.
Nah, bro. Isn't your ex's name like? Isn't your ex's name like Heaven A?
Heaven A.
Something like that.
Fuck that, Brian. If this was opposite, I wouldn't do you like that. Me? I don't fuck with my homeboy's girl, bro. Or their ex.
Me?
That's one thing about me.
I understand, bro, but I didn't know that was your ex.
So how long you all start talking, bro?
What hat? Huh?
How long you all start
talking? So, change the topic, bro. I want to talk about... Let's continue the mukbang, bro. We've just been talking not too long. It's been like 2 months, bro.
2 months? You think that's okay to do that, bro?
I didn't know. That was your girl.
Nigga, yeah, that's my ex, dog. You're my dog, bro.
Hey, but
that's
I just,
the bro code. You can't break the bro code, bro.
Bro, but I didn't know that was your ex.
But now you do. You better tell her, bro.
But, bro, it's that... Nigga, I'm really feeling her, though.
How you feeling her?
Because, bro, nigga, me and her talk on the phone every day, bro.
I think you guys gotta stop that for real.
Nigga.
I'm pretty sure if it was me, talking to your ex, you would have been out of your mind, bro.
Yeah. But it's different if I knew. I didn't know.
I'm a chill person, bro.
Don't add this in the video.
What?
Don't add this in the video.
I'm putting this in the video. This is going out.
What do you mean? Bro, I didn't know that's your ex.
Bro. And you got her in the lock screen too, like. You're in love, nigga?
I tell you, I'm feeling her. If I would have known that was your ex, you really think I would have put that as your lock screen? As my lock screen, like, in front of you?
You're in love.
I would have hid it from you, nigga.
No. Nowadays, people don't even put the girl or who they talk to in the lock screen, bro. That's like what? 2015 type of shit.
Okay, bro, but
she texted you again, bro.
Oh shit,
bro, you gotta pick up, bro. It's probably important, bro.
Nigga, she said to call me when I get home. Call me when I get home.
It's important, though. She's blowing up your phone. Man, I didn't know she's into you like that. You into her like that?
Is that really your ex, bro?
Why would I lie, bro? Tell me why. Why would I lie? That's my ex, dog. So what are you gonna do now that you know? Continue, huh?
I'm gonna just... I don't know, bro. How long have you been dating with her?
A while, bro. But you should know, bro. You can't be fucking with your bro's ex, bro.
You didn't really do anything, though.
But still, bro. So, what's gonna happen for now? Are you gonna die, bro? You're gonna go talk to her?
Yeah. But can we change the topic though?
I can't do this no more because yesterday my homeboy. Or you just gonna continue?
Can you change the topic though?
You know, we gotta settle this shit, nigga.
I don't want to.
Nah, bro. You know, bro, call me. I know broke or wrong. That's what's up, bro. I'm not mad or anything, but I'm just saying, you know. I wouldn't have done that to you. If it was me, if it was you, I'm pretty sure if it was me that did that, it would have been a whole different story, bro.
Not really.
It would have been a movie.
If you really like her.
Who?
My ex.
You say you got, you feeling her. That mean you really like her, nigga.
If you really like my ex, I'm not gonna get mad. Because you really like her.
What? That make no sense. But that's your ex, though.
So? That's my ex. Meaning A minus.
You say you don't care about your ex?
If my ex, meaning it ain't mine no more.
Your ex get away, boy, you don't care. Jonathan, you wouldn't be mad if your ex girlfriend fuck with your boy. Mm-mm. You're different. Like your bro, you haven't been broke for a long period of time. You're different, kid. Got me a frog, nigga.
So what are you gonna do? What's gonna happen? If you don't stop.
Nothing, bro. I can't control that.
Are you gonna feel some type of way?
Some type of way. Make you feel some type of way.
No, I just said. Are you gonna feel some type of way?
Bro. At this point, if you guys are already talking, you guys probably did stuff or whatever. You know? You guys probably hang out a couple times. On a day or whatever. I can't control that. But now you know. She probably don't even know we're bros. But when she does, she's gonna be like, damn, fucked up. You know?
Yeah.
We're gonna go, man. This thing is happening, bro. You know? I'm just trying to enjoy my wings, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Tip shit. So, you took your girl to an arcade. That's the wrong move, bro. Alright. If you're in a relationship, where will you take your girl? Like, vacation.
Jamaica. She said she wanted to go to Jamaica.
Jamaica, man. Fuck are you gonna do in Jamaica, man?
Yeah, girl. I mean, your ex, Erica. Tell me. She wants me to take her to Jamaica.
Must be nice. Man, you know what I mean? When I'm in a relationship, I like to travel.
Me too.
You should know me. I love traveling. I've been to a couple places. And I know you too.
Let's go to LA.
Been to LA, DR.
Let's go to LA. Me, you, Erica, and your girl.
Nigga, I'm not finna go to LA with my ex, then a new girl, nigga. That would look stupid.
Your new girl's not gonna go.
Nigga, I'm gonna have to tell her, nigga. You feel me? But yeah. Change that, bro. Why are you talking about her, bro?
No, I'm just saying.
Over it, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Because I'm gonna talk about her a lot, so I need you to get used to it. That's my girl.
Nigga, you deal with that shit.
Huh?
You can deal with that. I wish you guys the best, but yeah, you should know the bro code, bro. That's all good, bro. But yeah, me, I like to take them where?
Cause that I always thought she was valid, bro.
Shut the fuck up.
I always thought she was valid. Yeah, when you guys were together.
Nigga, the whole time was together, bro. This nigga.
But it's alright. But cause be happy. I'ma treat her better and I'ma be happy if she's happy.
How do you know she's happy with you though?
Cause she told me.
How do you know?
She tells me all the time.
She's probably lying to you, nigga.
Bro, you should be mad at her if anything. Cause
I'm not be mad. I can't control women, bro.
Why she texted me if she knows I'm your boy?
Probably trying to make me jealous. I don't get jealous. I'm not that jealous type. But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video, bro.
Why?
Cause we got a lot to talk off camera, bro.
You think so?
Hell yeah. But alright, yo, make sure y'all subscribe to this channel, your boy Brian. My boy's on road to 2K. Make sure y'all smash that like button, turn on your post notifications, subscribe.
Hand sanitizer.